In this quick tip video, we have a look into WFM and how to create workflows. For the sake of simplicity, we check nodal reachability using ping.
First, let's go to actions. For the sake of simplicity, I use the ping action and I can run it from here. So let's execute against localhost. 3 seconds. I can see here loss and round trip. I like the definition. I copy it over to the clipboard. And now let's go over to the workflow section. I create a new workflow. Clean it up a little bit. Ping demo. As an input, we want to provide the management IP address of a node. And here I paste my clipboard. Let's rename the task. Let's call it ping. Action is NSP ping. And I change the hard-coded host name to my input variable. In the case everything is good, I want to publish the result of the operation. In the case it went wrong, I use the same, but we call the variable differently. We call it error-info. First, I need to validate my workflow. Once this is done, I can create it. It has been created in draft mode. Let's go over here and flip it over to published. Also, what we want to do is I go to the input form section and I auto-generate a UI from here. I can go back to info and from here I can execute my workflow. Management IP was a well-known variable name, so it provides me here with a picker and I can execute. Now let's have a look into the result. In this case, I don't see any loss and this is my round trip time. If I execute the same against a non-existing node, so let's put something in here like a host name, it turns into an error and I can see here my error info. In this case, it could not resolve the name, or if I execute that against a non-existing IP address. Let's try this one. Actually, same would happen. In this case, it tells me this guy is unreachable.